I'm Mark Finan at the KCRA 3 Weather Center. Well, the weather's pretty quiet right now. We have some major changes coming in the weather as we go through this week. Just a few high clouds off the coast, but out here in the Pacific, there is a situation developing that is going to keep us wet for most of this week. Let me just go through the next couple of days here with Futurecast. A few high clouds on Tuesday, maybe some patchy fog in the morning, probably not quite as extensive as the last few mornings. During the rest of Tuesday, partly cloudy and dry. You want to take advantage of Tuesday to do things outdoors, because Wednesday is going to just turn out to be a wet day. This is midnight on Tuesday night, Wednesday morning. Still dry. Let's get to sunrise. This is 7 a.m. on Wednesday. Periods of heavy rain beginning to enter the coast. Strong winds with this as well. There it is through the middle part of the day, 11:30 in the morning, some heavy rain. This will probably drop between about a half of an inch to as much as an inch of rain in parts of the valley in a relatively short period of time. Snow levels will be up around 7,000 feet, and as this front passes through, we'll probably also see winds gust up to 40 miles an hour or so. It tapers off Wednesday night, but that's not the only storm we're looking at. That's Thursday morning. The next one's on the doorstep. It, too, will bring periods of heavy rain and strong winds, and that will last into the day on Friday. Because of all that, there is a flood watch up from Wednesday through Saturday for prolonged periods of steady rain. Streams and creeks may start to rise, especially Friday, Saturday, and also see standing water on the roadway. So there's a lot to get to later this week. That leaves us with dry weather on Tuesday, some patchy fog in the morning, partly cloudy through the rest of the day. Windy and wet on Wednesday. On Thursday, the next storm comes our way. Friday, also windy and wet. Same thing on Saturday. It begins to taper off on Sunday, and right now we'll leave Monday dry. So a lot of weather to get through, and as changes happen in the weather this week, and there'll be a lot of changes, we'll let you know about them right here on KCRA.com.